remote keyless entry, if so equipped. It is possible to lock and unlock all doors, including the back door, using your key fob from outside the vehicle at a distance of up to 33 feet. To lock doors, press the lock button on the key fob. Your hazard warning lights will flash twice, your horn will beep once, and you'll know that all doors are locked. To unlock the doors, press the unlock button. The hazard warning lights will flash, and the driver's door will unlock. Press again within 5 seconds to unlock all doors, including the back door. All doors will automatically relock within 1 minute unless any door is opened or the ignition switch is placed in the on position. If you are near your vehicle and feel threatened, press this panic alarm button for more than 1 second. The panic alarm will sound and the headlights will stay on for 25 seconds. To turn off the panic alarm, press any button on the key fob. Please note, if using the panic alarm button to turn off the alarm, the button must be pressed for more than 1 second. Your key fob can also be used to adjust the hazard indicator and horn beep features. Please refer to your owner's manual for complete information on adjusting these features.